1863, seizing upon the Union Army victory at Antietam, Abraham Lincoln issues the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing all slaves held in the rebellious Confederate states. This demonstration of the president's executive war powers changes the focus of the war from the preservation of the Union to the liberation of the slaves. Robert E. Lee surrenders to Ulysses S. Grant, effectively ending the war. In Texas, the most remote of the former Confederate states, as many as 250,000 slaves remain in bondage, unaware of the proclamation and the outcome of the war. On the morning of June 19, 1865, Union Major General Gordon Granger arrives in Galveston to oversee the peaceful transfer of power and announces General Order No. 3, declaring that all slaves are free. Celebrated today as Juneteenth, this holiday serves as a reminder to all Americans that freedom demands the promise of equality.